My personal research interests in trauma have been to try to address what we would consider the holy grail of orthopedic trauma, and that is the high energy open fracture, which has both bone loss as well as bacterial colonization. With the support of a Stepping Strong Center for Trauma Innovation, we have been funded to look at a nanomedicine approach to this problem, trying to direct both antibiotics but also growth factors to the area most compromised from the local trauma. The majority of my recent work in spinal research has been collaborative in looking at reconfiguring some of our algorithms previously utilized for spinal epidural abscess management as well as spinal metastasis management. We've used the vigorous approach of artificial intelligence and larger databases to try to support some new conclusions about treatment and prognosis. An additional area of research that I was involved with was to reinvigorate the stem cells of the geriatric patient population. We see many patients here that suffer fragility fractures or fractures of the elderly, and they don't have as robust a response to fractures as children or young adolescents. Therefore, we've been looking at how to reinvigorate the stem cells or the osteoblasts of the geriatric patient population in hopes that they will heal their bones fracture and potentially return to independence quicker.